The meaning of this?
Optimus, come to save the day, I presume?
I am here to stop you from destroying the city.
Stop me? Oh, Prime, you have no idea what you're really up against, do you? Who is really behind this?
This is our home now, Megatron. We should respect it.
No matter, Prime. I have no interest in destroying Earth, but I'm not opposed to making a few, shall we say, improvements?
Bumblebee, you've got to break through Megatron's shield! Name. Autobots, Megatron is headed for that steel tower. Move out!
Can you hear it, Optimus? It's calling out to those Insecticons, somehow directing them. Chariot awaits, Optimus. But I cannot have you following me this time.
Sideswipe! Don't let him escape!
Already on it!
Huh.
Destiny awaits below. As for you, I just engaged the security system. Good luck getting in, Prime. No one gets by the Constructicons.
Yeah.
Soundwave, I need you here. The others can take care of them.
Understood. Abort mission.
Always the coward, Soundwave.
Gotta move. time to lose. Capture that plasma core. Breaking the crystal shielding and ripping it out.
All myself! Prove my worth to Megatron!
Oh, yeah!
Shut up already!
Get ready for me!
Which wing?
careful, everybody. That lightning could be lethal.
Wheeljack, find a way to get that thing off the planet. I don't want it on Earth any longer than necessary.
Hey! Starscream taking the core wasn't a part of any of my ideas.
That coward!
Persistent nuts and bolts, aren't you? Give it up already!
I suggest you stand down.
Ha! Never gonna happen, Brian!
I should be able to rig something together to get a directional fix on the plasma energy.
The case is open.
You beat Moonmaster. Now, see if you can beat me!
under the space bridge to Cybertron! Except you, Starscream. You stay here and burden the Autobots with your incompetence!
Laugh while you can, Megatron! But I will laugh last!
Of an inhabited planet is not what our ancestors wanted.
How little you really know.
Hey! You auto buckets go no further!
Welcome to Cybertron.
Shockwave! Plasma energy is uncontrollable!
Oh. I'm embarrassed for you.
You don't stand a chance.
We will control the plasma energy.
the plasma core will save Cybertron, not to doom it.
Never's gonna turn!
Fail to stop me again, Autobot.
Do you bad guys ever realize how insane your plans are?
It was Nova Prime himself who recognized the need to cyberform populated worlds.
Decepticon lies.
Once the cyberforming starts, I don't know how we can stop it.
We can't just give up.
That thought never occurred to me, Bumblebee. You'll have to do better than that. Any moment now, and Megatron is waiting for us. Be ready for anything.
Megatron headed for the surface, and he took the Ferrotaxes with him.
Then that is where we go. Autobots, roll out!
our home will live again.
We will find a way to save Cybertron, but I cannot allow you to destroy Earth.
We should have been allies, you know. Imagine what we could have accomplished. But you never had the manifolds to do what needed to be done.
I have the manifolds to stand up for those who cannot stand for themselves. Give me the Ferrotaxis. We will use it to bring our culture and our history back to Cybertron, where it belongs. You have made a great discovery. Let us use it wisely.
I thought you were made of sterner stuff, Optimus.
Megatron.
If I can't have the Ferrotaxis, no one can!
No!
You take victory away from me!
Surrender! Cybertron is the center of my universe.
How is it not the heart of yours?
Cybertron is about all life. Destruction to keep Cybertron on life support. It will not let me shut down the Insecticons! Megatron, what have you done?
One last failsafe in order to shut down the Ferrotaxis. You must destroy it. You hold the fate of Cybertron in your hands, Prime.
You are correct, Megatron. And I have the courage to make the right decision.
No! What have you done?
The humans will decide their own fate. Autobots, we have lived on Earth for decades, but I see now that we have not truly accepted Earth as our home, holding out some distant hope that we would return to a newly reforged Cybertron. And maybe one day that will happen. But we cannot continue to live in between worlds. From this day forward, we are no longer Cybertronians who are stranded on another world. Now, We are a part of Earth. And we must treat Earth as though we were forged here. And we must protect our home, no matter the cost.
I'm so in love with you.